Hello, this is Elemental Gaming Theory bringing you a Battlefield 5 video, talking to you about news, rumored release dates that have kind of been confirmed by EA. So the rumored release date is sometime late 2014. Now personally I don't like this, and you could guess why, because Battlefield 4 isn't finished and Battlefield 4 is nowhere near finished and it's all buggy and yeah. But you'll see in a minute why I won't like Battlefield 5 now, and it is police themed. But you're probably like, oh, police themed will be a good idea, right? No, the maps are twice the size of Bandar Desert. Why would police be in like Bandar Desert or twice the size of that? Now, if it's like urban combat and it's 100 max players, which is alright to be fair, 50v50, but still the map will be massive, and what, 50 cops v 50 something else? I don't know whether it'll be good, but also because Need for Speed is going down and they're not making the genre anymore, the people making it have no job to do, so they said, right, you can join this with Havana. And someone found out that Havana is the code name for Battlefield 5, and basically people there working on Battlefield 5. Now, because police and cops use cars, and if you remember in Medal of Honor Warfighter, if you ever played that game, they introduced Need for Speed driving, and that was some good driving like mechanics in that game. And maybe they're adding it to this game, and maybe the map means big, but it might be vertically big, so it's in like cities and skyscrapers, and you have to fight floor v floor with your SWAT team versus these people, I don't know, like baddies, would you call them? I honestly don't know what you call them. But apparently also the PS4 and Xbox One version are going to be downgraded, and you would need a beastly PC apparently to play this game on high settings at an alright frame rate. So yeah, get some saving up. And they also might bring something out at E3, and personally I think someone's got mixed up and it might be late 2015, but then some clues even got bigger with this like kind of release date. And reason why these clues got bigger is because Battlefield 4 last expansion pack Final Stand comes out at September, probably like the first Tuesday in September. And that's it for Battlefield 4. So what else are they going to bring? They're going to bring in this new FPS to beat Call of Duty. And then they'll bring Mirror's Edge 2 with that, so they make twice the amount of profit. And then they'll think that they've beaten Call of Duty when they really haven't. But Call of Duty's dying anyway. No one's going to look forward to the next Call of Duty. Now, some people might do, because Battlefield has just literally let them down, and they can't be bothered playing this, and I hope they make this work, trust me. But if anything goes wrong, I just want them to stop, like, not stop making it, just stop with the release date, release it sometime later. I reckon they should release it late, like September next year, not this year. But, you know, it's the new consoles, it'll be near Christmas, everyone's getting cheap, they're getting cheaper, so they're going to buy these new consoles. So then they want to put their game out in the market. It's EA, they want the money. What business doesn't? So, yeah, but I like to hear your thoughts as well. Found
this video interesting. Keep watching them, but you don't have to. But yeah, please like, subscribe, and goodbye.